So this is the end of Ilioneus' speech before Dido speaks. So remember that he and the Trojans have arrived on the Carthaginian shore, and they've made their way to Carthage, and they are pleading for hospitality and mercy from Dido. So this is going to be the end of his speech. So he is saying, our king was Aeneas, the king to us, but that is a date of a possession because, remember, you possess things that are very close to you in the dative case. So our king was Aeneas, than whom, literally, another was more just, neither with respect to piety or duty, nor was another greater with respect to war and weapons. So basically saying there's no other who was more just with respect to his piety or duty to his family, his country, and his gods, nor was there anyone who was greater with respect to war and weapons. And if the fates protect this man, which man, if the fates protect, if he feeds upon or is nourished by, but it is a deponent verb, the upper air, and he does not yet lie dead in the cruel shadows, there's no fear for you. So you're all good. If he's still alive, you're fine. And then I think this is one of the toughest sentences in all of the Aeneid. It should not grieve you to have competed or strived with respect to your kindness or duty ahead of time. So you'd be happy that you were kind to us in ahead of time, you know, if we find out that Aeneas is dead. There are also cities in the Sicilian region and weapons. And there's also famous Acestes. He's the guy that sent him off from Sicily with the wine from Trojan blood. So he's of Trojan blood. So he's basically like, if Aeneas is still alive, we're all good. I've also, you know, you shouldn't be sad that you helped out and you provided us help. And we've got these this other area and this other king in our camp as well. So we'll be fine. So then he asks that, let it be permitted to draw up our fleet, having been bashed about by the winds, and to create beams of wood from the woods, from the forest, and to strip and make thin oars, if it is permitted for us to extend or reach to Italy with our companions and our king, having been recovered. So let it be permitted for us basically to fix up our boats so that we happily might seek Italy and Latium. So let us make our boats, if it is permitted or allowed for us to head into Italy with our companions and king, having been recovered, so that we happily might seek or head for Italy and Latium. If, however, our hope has been taken away, and the ocean of Libya holds you, the best father of the Trojans, vocative, nor does the hope of Iulus, who is also Ascanius, Aeneas' son, exist, or is that there's no hope even for the son of Aeneas, at least let us seek or head for the Straits of Sicily and the prepared locations from which we have been carried. So this was Sicily where they were, and let us head for King Acestes. So if Aeneas is dead, at least let us go, which means, again, let us fix our boats. This is another, Ilioneus spoke with these words, and all the Trojans were roaring approval at the same time with their mouth.